Det är min tid. Det var det Anders hade.
Come on now, we're 6 minutes late. Do it.
Let's do this!
Do don't it. Sound so boring! Woohoo! We're gonna go on stage now, you ready?
Naglarna är ju perfekta.
Ja.
things are not allowed to take time, you know. Everything's very, very, very quick. And I feel like being anti that, being a rebel at the moment, is being slow and being thoughtful and being, you know, sensitive. So I'm not gonna push myself that hard this time with releasing something quick. I'm gonna try and, you know, kind of dig where I'm standing and see what I find. My band is extremely important to me because the music, I think, you know, an electronic album, you can just push play on a record and it'll sound good and it'll be, you know, something that fits a room like this. But I don't want to do that. I want to play with the band. I want to make sure that people get, like, another type of experience. So that means integrating them, keeping the core of the album, but also like adding something that kind of rhymes with the way a musician actually plays something. You know, it's not programmed, it's about something else. And there are certain things that you can do live that you can't really get on a record, things that sound different in a room, you know. And I think I'm learning a lot about it, but I'm really depending on the band to show me what we can do. Like, I know what I would like to do, but they're the ones who know how to do it. And so Marcus is extremely important to me because he's the band leader and he's the person that brings in the other musicians when the original ones that I've worked with for a long time are, you know, home and with kids or whatever. So whenever we bring in new musicians, it's Marcus and I talk about that. And yeah, it's like the live show's taken on a sound of its own, you know? We built up a sound together.
Ja, vad tycker du? Du kommer komma in i en blå tomlinjesjacka. Det är väl blått, gult och grön.
Ja, jag tycker inte blå naglar. Men kan det inte vara så att man inte får lägga till en gula? The little globe in the window of whatever web browser you're in right now, there's a block there and I don't know why. There is usually a globe. You just take it and you drag it into whatever and then it comes up as a link that you can actually click on instead of just like being this link that you click on and nothing happens and it's so annoying, okay?
Yeah.
So I just usually copy and paste.
See, you don't have to do that.
Just
and also, when you do copy and paste, sometimes you don't get the HTTP.
Two.
You have to get the HTTP in, because that's the one you want to have, so you can just click on it.
Yeah. Not just a pretty face, are you?
Yeah. No.
Yeah.
There's so much more to this. You know, it just goes on and on and on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Endless.
Yes, endless possibilities. I haven't been in Europe for like 2 years. I haven't toured here for a long time. I haven't toured here since like at least 18 months. And all of the shows we've done have been almost sold out, and they've been or sold out, and the audience has been so dedicated and so like into it. And it just made me feel really happy about that we kept touring and that we came back this way around, because it's a nice way to leave it, you know, when I go back into the studio.
It hurts.